the friends were out on the lake to film some ice fishing for lake trout. Everything seemed set up and ready to go. One of them went to join another friend fishing nearby but forgot to unhook the fish house from his snowmobile. No one was hurt in this video. Watch until the end. What do you think of this?